A good day is being able to identify where there's gaps, and then they can close those gaps to be game day ready. Because it's that initial response, sustained response, and the recovery that really matters most. And that's in every single incident.